Okay, so I'm just resetting the carburetor to make sure it's at default. 3.5 turns out for the throttle over here, and then 2.5 turns out for the fuel right down here. So I'm just kind of going in until I feel it bottom out, and then I'm going half, one, half, two, half, 3.5. And then I'm gonna bottom this guy out. All right, bottom out. So we're gonna go half, one, half, 2.5.